Well, I think my expectations never change, whether it's a dual meet at in West Lafayette or it's the Olympic Games here in Tokyo, is we want to have a great performance. We're not going to focus on results because we can't control a lot of that. We can't control the other competitors. We certainly cannot control the judges. We can control our own thinking, control our cues, and try to execute every dive the best we can and put together a great performance. If we put together a great performance, no matter where we end on the board, we'll walk out of here with our chin high.